No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. Get to work.
Unidentified aircraft. Not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hooshin.
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position! Retreat! Does Soul Squad know?
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military. They're Arusian refugees. They must be fleeing since the conflict got worse.
Missile.
Unidentified aircraft. I should have planned left, so we're moving fire.
What is he talking about? They already are firing on us.
Hold
on. The enemy's confused. I know.
You have another roll out of ammo. Don't give up. We're not going to lose our country again.
So what's this faction split from the Arusian military?
The autonomous state of Shalaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Vasilij, which neighbored Shalaji.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemies' enemy, but not our friends. Target was not struck.
Missile.
Ally has been shot down.
Missile.
Enemy on your back.
Target acquired.
Missile.
Let's hurry up and capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit!
I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, I know.
That's Shalaji Castle.
They're here already. The vehicles drove to our scouts.
Take in both civilians and refugees without discrimination. Get away from the show buildings and take shelter somewhere sturdier or underground. Drop where you are and cover your head if you hear jet engine.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Missile.
How come we keep missing?
Machine gun range.
Of high cultural value. It's unfortunate we had to bomb it like we did.
We do what we need to survive, right?
Not something I'll tell my son about.
Cancel takeoff. Soul Squadron, stand by.
Target destroyed.
Negative. This battle's over if we don't get up there. We're all in hope of restoration. Don't worry. As long as we accelerate inside the tunnel, they won't be able to shoot us down that easily.
Their interceptors are in the air.
All right.
Getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnel is insane.
Soul Squadron, airborne. Out of our skies. Good luck, Soul Squadron.
Understood. You are in violation of Shalaji airspace. Turn around and we'll be forced to shoot you down.
This is the Ocean Long-Range Strategic Strike Group. Land immediately and hand over your planes and base to us.
You must be the Snowbirds. It's absurd for you to be talking so tough after losing one of the leaders of Bombardier.
You bastard!
Nickel.
You defile this country. Nickel. As long as you're here, this country will never know peace. Shit.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Nickel.
Target acquired.
Bring it on. I'm more than a match for you.
Surrender. Why do you feel the need to continue fighting on your own?
That's funny. It seems like one of the pilots is also fighting alone.
He's not alone. Look around you.
I see. Perhaps it would have been best to entrust the future to pilots like that. Let me test him then, to see if he's truly worthy.
In a straight line at low speed. That's your chance to attack.
This weapon is not enough to take down three strikes. This aircraft is my body. If they are not enough, then I must put my soul into it. There are pilots like you in every generation, and I've failed every last one of them.
Shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.
No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target.